visitor center.
$2.2 million, which actually tied for sale time of that year. He had a year limit for his last year selling the King of September sale for $2.4 million. This guy's estimated to be worth more than $80 million. But if you would like, you're more welcome to come up to his time, pat him on his neck, on his shoulder. And if you want to take your picture with him, stand there by his front leg and his shoulder and take your picture with him. He said when seeking gold turned around, his rear end just dropped out from under.
Some behind the scenes footage.